Next up here is GE General Electric. Been watching this for quite a while. Some of my other plans there in the past didn't quite work out. And it's still setting up fairly nicely. I mean, even though it is kind of just chopping around long term, it's not really in an uptrend or downtrend, just kind of going sideways. Do have a significant level here I want to mark out on the chart, and potentially up here around 32.5. Now, I used to have a big bright green band right in this region here, just kind of corresponded to where this volume came in, which essentially was from 31 down to about 2980-ish area. We'll see if it gets back up through there. A lot of positive news has been coming out for GE lately, and I would like to ride that kind of news momentum up. Now, because it is a hammer candle, I will be looking for a move much higher. Not necessarily much higher, but at least higher, because it is GE. It doesn't move too fast, and when it does, it could be profitable. So anyways, I'll be looking for a long above 29, call it 2901. Decent range set up here to close the day here. Stop loss will be around 2885. If it fails to move above there and actually wants to come back down here and give me an even better entry, I will look for a support entry there around 2865 and a stop down here just below where Friday's low was.